The Senators had their four-game winning streak snapped on Thursday when they blew a third-period lead, looking to get back on the winning track in Calgary on Saturday as they try and keep hope alive for a wild-card spot in the Eastern Conference. We go to the Saddle Dome.
Ordeo comes all the way out to challenge, gets it up there to Backlund. Nice play by Ordeo. Here's Bennett in front of the net, Coburn scores! Coburn gets the goal, and official or not, Ordeo gets an assist.
He wants to jump in the stretch pass party as well.
Works it across, Brody, down low, control. Here's Bennett looking, shoots, scores!
Look at that release, hands so close together, maybe 15 inches apart. He's still able to elevate it.
The shot pass comes back to Carlson, winds up, scores! He has just a terrific shot, doesn't he? May have been tipped, but a big blast. Smith moving it up ahead. Puck comes back in, Smith in front. Oh, Ordeo came over with the stop. Smith was looking for his second in the game. Here comes Johnny Gaudreau in. Monahan is with him. Gaudreau scores!
Carlson spins inside, and it's not how hard he shoots it. It's how quickly and accurately he gets it away.
Got the better of him, but Lazar right back up. Gets it out in front. Scores! Nick Paul!
Lazar keeps it alive. Paul coming to the high slot. Shovels it into the far side.
Tried to center it, but knocked down by Brody, who taps it up and ahead. Monahan down the middle to Gaudreau. Does he get a shot? He scores! Yes, he does! Chiesa from the corner. Shoots!
And this is the same shot that Zibanejad had to tie the game against Vancouver. Tight angle, he hit the crossbar, that one. This one's good.
Thanks, Cass. Puck fired in, scores! On the rebound, Zibanejad, and we're tied. Here's Stone, in front, Zibanejad scores! A hat trick! First career hat trick for Mika Zibanejad. Tic-tac-toe, he gets three.
And call it a natural as well, three in a row for Zibanejad in the third period.
Mika Zibanejad with a natural hat trick, all scored over a 2 minute and 38 second span. The Senators come from two goals down to win it 6-4. Ottawa has won 5 of 6 overall as they stay 4 points behind the Penguins for the second wildcard spot in the East. As for the Flames, Johnny Gaudreau with 2 goals and an assist, extending his point streak to 7 games. Up next, the Senators host the Blues on Tuesday, and the Flames try and snap their 4-game skid in Philadelphia on Monday.